for this exercise, it's very important that you do it very slow and controlled. You need to bend each joint by joint. So you start with your neck and then you go down. Also make sure that your legs are straight. Get your chin to your chest.